In this question, we want to find acceleration of the body. Acceleration of the body.
Here, average velocity of a body with a uniform acceleration after traveling 3.06 meters and in 0.34 meters per second. If the change in velocity is 0.18, what is the acceleration? Acceleration. We want to find the acceleration here. Okay? Acceleration. What is the acceleration? Here, what is the relation? V square equals to u square plus 2as. U square plus 2as. Here, change in velocity is 0.818 meter per second. Okay? Now, V square how much? V square how much? 0.18 equals to 0.34 plus 2 into 3.06 into S. Sorry, into A. Into A. We will solve means this, we will solve this equation means we will get the answer 0.02 meter per second square. Thank you for watching 3 minutes, neat and clean.